Modern archaeologists have limited information on these wise men, and it remains unclear if they truly existed. Depictions of a flood and primordial waves that the prehistoric hill rises from, similar to Noah's legend, further complicate the mystery. Along the Nile, specific sacred mounds were recorded in the description of mounds of the ancient times book, indicating the continuation of sacred sites over time.